He stole the show at his debut on the royal balcony, but Prince Louis also made a heart-melting fashion statement. He stole the show at his first appearance on the royal balcony at Buckingham Palace. But royal watchers have noticed that Prince Louis made an adorable vintage fashion statement at the same time he was wearing the same shirt Prince Harry wore 33 years ago. The Duchess of Cambridge is known for her love of dressing her children in royal hand-me-downs. And little Louis, aged 13 months, appeared to be wearing the same blue and white shirt that Prince Harry wore as a toddler on the Buckingham Palace balcony in 1986. It's not the first time that Kate and William have made a loving nod to tradition and family by dressing their children in items from the Royal Archive. At Prince George's Trooping the Colour debut, he wore a light blue short suit that was almost identical to Dad Prince William's first Trooping the Colour ensemble. All eyes were on Prince Louis at the Queen's Trooping the Colour celebrations in London. William and Catherine took turns holding their youngest child as the royal family watched the traditional Royal Air Force flee over on the balcony of Buckingham Palace. Louis' enthusiastic clapping after the end of the national anthem melted hearts. With his older brother and sister, Prince George and Princess Charlotte, nearby, Louis waved at the crowds enthusiastically and carried on waving as his father William carried him inside. Louis, who only last month was shown in pictures walking for the first time, appears to be a natural as he lapped up the applause from thousands of royal fans outside the palace gates. The smiling one-year-old toddler looked adorable as he peeked through the window at Buckingham Palace with his older siblings, Prince George and Princess Charlotte, and waved at the crowds on the balcony. Prince Louis was seen peering at the crowds that had gathered outside the royal residence with his brother and sister, before making his public debut. Royal fans were desperate to see the young royal attend his first public event, following sweet pictures released at Kate's Chelsea Flower Show Garden. It's been tradition for the young Cambridge children to attend their first engagement at Trooping the Colour. Princess Charlotte, now 4, made her debut in 2016, and her big brother Prince George, now 5, in 2015. The birthday celebration, on June 8, also sees Meghan, Duchess of Sussex, ending her maternity leave and returning to official duties. The event is also the first royal engagement for the Duchess, who gave birth just 31 days ago to baby Archie. The mum of one was last seen 2 days after giving birth, when the Duke and Duchess of Sussex presented Archie to the world. She didn't attend the royal banquet at Buckingham Palace held in honor of US President Donald Trump this week. Meghan made one of her first official royal engagements at the Trooping last year after marrying Prince Harry last May. Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor didn't attend the event today.